So, a stroke happens when the blood supply to the brain stops. The brain needs oxygen in the blood to function, and without it, the brain cells start dying within minutes. This causes the parts of the body controlled by the dead portion of the brain to stop working. It's a life-threatening illness, and as such, it is vital to learn the causes and risk factors to prevent it from happening. There are two major causes of stroke. Maybe something causes bleeding in the brain, or something blocks the blood supply to the brain, which then leads to two different types of stroke: ischemic and hemorrhagic stroke. There are some causes of stroke that you can easily prevent or cure, while there are others that you cannot change. Either ways, it is important to know them so that you can very easily prevent or manage them. Number 1. High blood pressure. High blood pressure, also known as hypertension, is one of the most common causes of stroke. If you typically have a blood pressure reading 140 over 90 or higher, you should discuss with your doctor on possible treatments to maintain optimum blood pressure. Number 2. Fitness. Being obese and overweight increases your chances of developing a stroke. Daily exercises can lower your risk. A simple 30-minute walk each day can make all the difference. And number 3. Tobacco. Chewing or smoking tobacco increases your risk of getting a stroke. Tobacco contains nicotine, a substance that can easily increase your blood pressure. Additionally, the smoke from cigarettes can cause fat to build up in the main neck artery. It also thickens the blood, causing it to clot easily. Even secondhand smoke can cause this effect. Number 4. Diabetes. Diabetic people are more likely to be overweight and have a high blood pressure, two conditions that increase the risk of getting a stroke. Diabetes is also a risk factor because it damages your blood vessels. If you have a stroke while your blood sugar levels are high, the damage to the brain is worse. And number 5. Age. Although anyone can have a stroke, even babies, the odds increase significantly the older you get, and it doubles every decade after age 55. Thank you so much for watching this video, and if you'd like to see a complete list of all the possible causes and risk factors of stroke, please visit the link in the description below to read our full blog post about this topic.